You may have an elf on the shelf, but I have a sloth on a Christmas tree.
That's interesting.
That's very interesting.
Oh, yeah.
With our wassail moan, we'll drink to thee.
Wassail, wassail, all over the town. Our toast it is white and our ale it is brown. Our bowl it is made of a white maple tree. With a wassail moan, we'll drink to thee.
Hello, everyone. I hope you're having a very merry holiday season and Happy New Year. Yes, it's 2022. I cannot believe it, but it's finally here. So let's make the most of this year. So this Christmas, I got my friends gifts and made them all cards, and it was a lot of work, but it was totally worth it. And when I say all of my friends, I mean the ones that I go to school with, because COVID does not permit me to see my other friends. Frustrating, I know. We're all in this. So yeah, so I brought the gifts to school, and it was just a joyful time. We all sat around at lunch and opened our gifts that we gave each other, and it was just lovely. And the way that my school is working right now is that we have two different lunches, so there's a junior lunch and a senior lunch, and I am a senior, but some of my friends who are also seniors have junior lunch because they're in a junior class. So if they're in a grade 10 or grade 9 class, they have junior lunch. So for those friends, most of them are in art class with me, so we opened gifts in art class, and it was so much fun, and our teacher got in on it with us, and we even had a potluck, and it was just amazing. I loved it. I hope everyone got to spend some time with either their family or their friends. I know with COVID, it's very difficult. But I hope you spent some time with one of your loved ones and had a really fun and relaxing time.
The fruitcake, it's time we hung some tinsel on that bayberry bough.
Davy made enough noise to wake the seven sleepers at an unearthly hour Christmas morning, ringing an old cowbell up and down the stairs. They opened the parlor and distributed the gifts before breakfast, because the twins, even Dora, couldn't have eaten anything if they hadn't. Catherine, who had not expected anything except perhaps a duty gift from Anne, found herself getting presents from everyone. A gay crocheted afghan from Mrs. Lind, a sachet of orris root from Dora, a paper knife from Davy, a basket full of tiny jars of jam and jelly from Marilla, even a little bronze Chessie cat for a paperweight from Gilbert. And tied under the tree, curled up on a bit of warm, woolly blanket, a dear little brown-eyed puppy with alert, silken ears and an ingratiating tail. A card tied to its neck bore the legend, "From Anne, who dares, after all, to wish you a Merry Christmas." Mrs. Lind was thankful it was a white Christmas. There would be no fat graveyards when Christmas was white, but to Catherine it seemed a purple and crimson and golden Christmas. And the week that followed was just as beautiful.
Today, in the wake of my very own diamond jubilee, I hereby bless all of Avonlea. God bless you all. And God save me!
I wish you all a very happy new year, friends, and I will see you anon.